Let's see if we can use our concept of working together to solve this problem. Vanessa and Tim want to repaint a room. Tim's painted the room alone before and done it in 4 hours, while Vanessa's painted the room alone and done it in 3 hours. If they're working together, how long would it take them to paint the room? Try setting up an equation and then solve and write your final answer here.